Types of network. Computer network can be classified on the basis of geographical spread. They are as follows. Personal area network. Personal area network PAN is a computer network organized around an individual person. It usually involves a laptop, tablet or mobile phone. You can use these devices to transfer file and music. It can be wired or wireless. Personal area network can be wired or wireless. It ranges about 30 feet. Local area network. A network in a confined area such as an office or building is called local area network. The basic purpose of LAN is to share hardware and software resources. Campus area network. So campus area network, interconnection of local area network within a limited geographical space. It connects two or more buildings such as a school campus. A metropolitan area network is a network spread over an entire city. It is owned by a single entity and it is larger than LAN. For example, branches of a school, office, bank in the same city. Wide area network. This is a wide area network. The computers and network are spread across the cities, countries or continents. It facilitates efficient exchange of information at a high speed. The internet and ATMs are example of a WAN. Please try activity 3 at home and page 143, tech fact. You see, Bluetooth technology is a wireless technology. It is used for exchanging data over short distances. The technology got its name in the honor of Harald Bluetooth, the king of Denmark in the mid-10th century. So thank you.